The old Castlemaine Jail is on the market. The 160-year-old property has been jam-packed with art by one of the country's most successful creatives, and it's all bundled into the price. So we sent Chris Kohler behind bars.
Since 1861, this has been one of the most feared prisons in Australia. Walls, wires, bars and watchtowers all perched above Castlemaine, home to brutal justice and little else since the gold rush. But 6 years ago, it was transformed into a gallery and museum by artists David and Yugi Bromley. And now the entire property is on the market, everything included.
It's a whole mix. It's a treasure hunt. Bringing things here, finding the best places.
It's quite fun, you know, the idea of stepping into a space and saying, well, anything you can see can come with the property if you so want it to be.
Over 1,000 individual pieces line the once menacing walkways and are tucked into escape-proof cells. Years of work and millions of dollars in the making. The old jail now, something else.
It not only is a good idea, but it's working, it's happening.
There were phenomenally joyous days where you just, you know, all the pieces were fitting and all of a sudden certain spaces revealed themselves, or all of a sudden one of the courtyards looked different.
The thing is, historic jails don't come cheap, and neither does art. So the asking price for the lot, $10 million. But the buyer decides what stays and what goes.
We're very easy about that sort of thing, but we thought first and foremost, everything should be offered as one.
Some of the cells have been turned into beautiful interactive art installations, while others are very much as they were, a reminder that this was a notorious prison filled with violent offenders. And yes, 10 people were executed within these walls. In fact, it happened right behind me.
Now, of course, art is all that hangs. But the jail's reputation still runs deep in town. It housed inmates right up until 1990.
It would have been pretty awful. There was no such thing as rehabilitation. It was just punishment, even for minor transgressions.
The local historical society has watched it change from black and white into full colour. Curious to see what comes next.
It's nice to know that it is such a pleasant place to go now.
Brighter than the builders of the old Castlemaine Jail had originally planned.
It was our job to change it from that.
Yes.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.